I was doing research for NASA, for the Army Biological Laboratory, a very, very secure laboratory. Well, the fellow wanted to meet me. I told him on the phone, you don't have to come, I'll send him the check. And then he said, I don't need a check. That's the first time he said, that's the last time he said, I don't need it. He said, I don't need a check, I want to see you.
He was a famous guy, he was the darling of the Jewish community. He would speak in groups and in synagogues, and he was a scientist, he was a bacteriologist, and a big name, and he felt good. So I wanted to put him on our committee for the dinner. So I went to him for his permission, and I wanted to meet him.
I was sympathetic to him, even though I knew he was there for money, or something else, but whatever gig he had. So I asked him to sit down, and we talked. And I said, you're a nice guy. I'm going to tell him how to be successful. First thing you got to do, trim the beard a little bit. Like a mention. Get out of that black suit. You look like an undertaker. I was giving him good advice. He was listening. And then he looked out the window. This is important. Looked out the window.
I was to meet with him for 10 minutes. He's a very busy guy. But in the middle, it was like ski already. And I went to that minute. So I excused myself, put on a girdle. And Tavin Minchas, and he went bonkers.
He took a cord from his pocket, he tied it around his waist, and he started to shake like this. He's in my office, he asked for an appointment, and he's ignoring me. When it was finished, he sat down again. I said, Rabbi Feller, the interview is over, you've insulted me. And then he said the key word. He said, what I came for was very, very important. But what I had to do now was even more important. If you want to talk about the word epiphany, that happened there. Here is a man who what he had to do to get up, and now I know he went into his davening mincha. The afternoon prayer, and he had to do it before the sun went down. And that was more important than even what he came for. Now that is dedication. And that impressed me.